これドッキリか。テレビ、いや動画のカメラがあるのか。
すみません、何か着るものを。
This lovely angel fell asleep on Shintaro's balcony, and upon seeing her, he accidentally dirtied the clothes she was wearing. She went to change and asked if he had clothes for her to wear. Shintaro rushed to find clean clothes for her, eventually finding his only available shirt, the famous white shirt that happened to be considerably large for her. How cliche, isn't it?
そんなのしかなくて。
いえ、とんでもありません。